Recently, Tales of the Jedi dropped on Disney Plus. I have not seen it yet, but I know there's an episode that centers on young Ahsoka. I wanted to really dig into this because there's a track on the Tales of the Jedi soundtrack that's called Birth of Ahsoka. And I was like, I wonder how that compares to some of the later Ahsoka themes, especially Ahsoka Leaves, when she leaves the Jedi Order. So I listened to both of those tracks, and it's so interesting because I think it's the pitch and the tone of the instruments used in The Birth of Ahsoka. They feel optimistic, like kind of full of hope and kind of this innocence and that sort of thing. And then when you listen to Ahsoka Leaves, it's kind of deeper, I want to say cello, and it's just, it's got that melancholy because she's leaving everything she knows, like she's leaving the Jedi Order, and it's kind of sad, but it's the same themes, obviously it's Ahsoka's theme. And it's done in such a different way, and it's just interesting the difference between the two.
That's cool. You know, I wonder if, would you say that the other one sounds more like mature in a way?
It does, very much so.
The reason I brought up mature is because she is starting to, like, see through some of the hypocrisy of the Jedi and all that kind of stuff. So it's almost like she has a less naive view on things, you know?
Right, right. Kevin Kiner, who composed the music for Clone Wars and Tales of the Jedi, he used a Japanese flute for Ahsoka's theme, which ironically was the first theme he composed for the Clone Wars. But it's called a shakuhachi flute. It's a beautiful instrument that just kind of, you listen to it and just the first video I looked up on it, it's just beautiful and really has this emotional core to it. And I think that was, he layered that into Ahsoka's theme, and I thought that was really
cool. Yeah, so yeah. That's really cool.
Yeah,
love
beautiful.
It. Michael, you may have to do a Clone Wars quick take in our newsletter.
Yeah.
Oh, for sure. Yeah.
Or Tales of the Jedi.
Yeah, or both.
Both, you can do it. Never gets old, or Tales of the Jedi.
If you want more reviews, sign up at the newsletter.
Yes, indeed. Below.